evening, my friends. This is a late night behind the scenes cooking session with me and my wonderful friend, Nate. For all you people out there, I want you to just sit back, relax, and enjoy the ride, because tonight the heat is up and we are going. Should we just start cooking bacon, though?
If you ever ask me, should we just start cooking bacon, and I ever tell you no, shoot me, because I'm a fucking alien, because that's not me.
Okay, so we're going to start with tomatoes and bacon, and we'll see what happens.
Yeah, absolutely. And then let's take some of those bacon renderings, and maybe just on the griddle, open phase Brussels sprouts, getting that nice, crisp top, and then we'll finish with the oven.
Yeah,
perfect,
let's do
soft
it.
Soft and supple.
Okay,
awesome.
Monday, we can't get that sizzle tonight, but baby, come on, I love you.
I said, you get hungry every day, don't you? So why?
I just want that crispy bacon, baby, come on.
So, some of you out there in the digital world probably have or take a particular offense to Brussels sprouts. And I think I finally understand why, but I'd like to kind of talk a little bit about Brussels sprouts for a moment, because especially greens and all things with chlorophyll have bitterness in them. And bitterness is basically a complex chemical process that I cannot completely explain to you now, but there are different cells constantly running through every living organism, plants included. And bitterness generally occurs whenever the plant is not ready to be eaten or consumed. It is a defense mechanism. If you have ever experienced bitterness in your life from someone else, it's because it was a defense mechanism. This is a natural system, it's a natural order, it's a natural reaction. We have fruits that are ready for you, that are so bountiful, but sometimes we don't even see those, we're not looking for them, and we take something that looks pretty, but it's not quite ready, and we don't know how to transform it. So I just want to tell you now that if you hate Brussels sprouts, give them another fucking try. The moment is there, the moment is waiting for you,
yeah.
But the moment that the plant is working for is different than your system of frame of reference.
Just because you're right doesn't mean the plant is.
Exactly,
yeah.
And just because we're the plant and we're right doesn't mean somebody wants to eat us either. But life is a process, you know, and we're
yeah.
in spring right now, and that's the beauty of eating these flowers is we know what they're going to become, and we also know which ones to take now and that can be had at any moment.
Yeah, and like how that's gonna just that feeling of taking that beautiful thing and experiencing a moment with it, that moment that's only around for just a few months.
Yeah,
and
yeah.
Really enjoy that and celebrate that. It's just beautiful.